Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up and use Premid for your Discord profile. With this utility you can show dynamic rich presence based on your current browser activity. It can be YouTube watching, Netflix, Twitch, Instagram, and other social media or website. Alright, let's get started. Open official Premid website. Go to downloads, and then download an application for your platform. Just click next as you usually do. After that, you have to install the Premid extension to your browser. When you installed it, you can see a new extension. Click on it. Now link your Discord account to this extension. I understand, you won't trust this app, so try to use it with some another account. I use my main. As you can see, this application can only see your profile and change your activity. And now this app is working. Let's try to open YouTube. And go to Discord. See that my status has changed to YouTube. I'm watching my channel analytics. If I open some video, the status changes to watching video. Okay, you can add some other rich presence status. Go to the presence store. As you can see, there are a lot of activities you can add to the extension and show it on your Discord profile. For example, I want to show off in front of my friends. I will show my GitHub activity. Add this presence to the extension. Then open some GitHub repository. And almost immediately the status is changed to playing GitHub. It shows the repo where I am. And as you can guess, you can add any activity you want. It can be even Google search. Okay, but what if you don't want to show the video you are watching on YouTube? Then you can customize this presence in the extension. Enable privacy mode. And now the app shows only YouTube activity without a video you are watching. It works for any website you want. For example, if you enable privacy mode for Twitch, the app shows that you are watching some live stream without a channel. Okay, how to disable this utility? Open the extension and click on your profile logo, and uncheck enable. And now Premid is not showing any of your activity. You can enable it anytime you want. If you want to completely disable it, remove the extension, remove the application from your PC, and the last one, go to Discord settings, authorized apps, and deauthorize Premid. Thanks for watching.